years ago, the BSAA received intel as to the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. Jill and I were ordered by the BSAA's European headquarters to apprehend him. We accepted that mission in the hopes of uncovering some info that would lead us to Wesker. Chris to HQ, come in. We're at the target's location.
Copy that, Chris. Move in and procure the target.
Roger that.
What can you tell us about the area?
The satellite scan isn't showing anything out of the ordinary, but regardless, you should expect the unexpected.
Understood. We're in.
Let's move.
Eagle 5 to Nest. Come in.
Go ahead, Eagle 5.
We've encountered some corpses, possibly Spencer's bodyguards. From what I can see, they appear to have been killed
Roger.
By unconventional means.
Roger that. We knew this mission wouldn't be a cakewalk. Use extreme caution.
Kind of takes you back, doesn't it?
To Raccoon City? Unfortunately, yeah. That's where all this started.
Hard to believe that was 8 years ago. Guess I am getting older.
I'm not the only one.
Pick it up.
Roger.
Pick it up.
Okay.
Pick it up.
Roger.
Moonlight Sonata. I remember the last time I played this.
Think you can still play it?
You mean right now? I don't know. It's been a while.
Haven't lost your touch.
You take it.
Okay.
Shut it off.
Pick it up.
Roger. Roger!
What is that smell?
Don't know. I hope we don't run into whatever's making it.
And when have we ever been that lucky?
Thanks.
Pick it up.
Roger. Quit!
You take it.
Okay.
Chris!
Roger!
I'm fine, but I lost most of my gear.
Same here. Alright, try to find a way out of there, and I'll find a way to meet up with you.
Copy that. Watch your back.
Okay.
I got a plan. We'll use this. I'm ready here. Draw me.
You take it.
Roger! Roger!
I'm ready here. Draw them in. Just be careful.
That's over. Roger!
Pick it up.
Okay.
Pick it up.
Roger. Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Take care of him. survive this.
Can you hear me? Are you all right? Are you all right?
Chris?
Good. You are awake. Wait a minute. You are Jill Valentine.
How? Who are you?
Captain Josh Stone, BSAA West Africa Branch. I've got to say, I never thought that I would get the chance to meet you.
Thanks. So what are you doing here?
I'm looking for my comrade Sheva and Chris. Have you seen him?
Yeah, they both went after Wesker. He's on some tanker.
I saw one anchored offshore. Do you know where they are headed?
Yeah, but it's already left. It's too late to get to it now.
It's never too late. I got a helicopter waiting, and I'm going after Sheva.
You got room for one more?
There's always room for a beautiful lady.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
Just the pretty ones. Come on, let's go. Understood.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Thank you.
You take it.
Understood.
You take it.
Okay.
Just wait here.
My gratitude.
I was until you interrupted, though. I'm headed to your position.
I don't remember picking up women being harder than me. Did you kill it?
Show some respect. This is Jim Valentine you're talking about.
Hey, Miss Valentine! Sorry you had to get picked up by that meathead. I'm here for you if you need to talk to a real man.
Done the job, Tokyo.
I'll cover you. pick it up.
Understood.
Come on! You take it.
Okay.
Josh, I'm sorry, but I have to go to the communication facility. There's something I have to tell Chris.
Okay, but don't think you can get rid of me that easily. Chopper is waiting for us beyond the communication facility, so we are heading in the same direction.
Thank you, Josh.
Josh, I'm sorry, but I have to go to the communication facility. There's something I have to tell Chris.
Okay. you take it.
Understood. Reload.
Thank you. My gratitude. Use this. A little help!
Thank you.
You take it.
Okay. I do it! Understood.
Come in. The bridge is out. I'm going to need you to come to us.
There's a landing pad on the roof of the communication facility. Can you meet us there?
Anything for you, Miss Valentine. I'll be waiting with open arms.
He's quite a character.
That's one way of putting it.
Here it is. Give me a hand.
Okay. I set it to broadcast on the same frequency as Chris's PDA.
Please be there, Chris.
Jill, are you all right?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength, it comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength.
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise.
So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG678W. PG678W.
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill. Hey,
Chris. Chris?
It's no good. It's being jammed.
It's okay. I told him what he needed to know.
Hurry. Doug should be on the roof by now.
All right. Pick it up.
Okay.
You take it.
Okay.
Come on!
Understood.
Pick it up.
Understood.
You take it.
Okay.
You take it.
Understood.
Take this.
take it.
Okay.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Just hold out a bit longer for me before I pass.
Thank you.
Come on! We are clear!
You don't have to tell me twice!
Doc, he would have done better.
I'm sorry, Josh. He was a brave soldier.
He was my friend. And if we don't help Chev and Chris, he will have died for nothing.
You're right. Let's go see if we can help them.